So as you can see, I've pretty much put everything back on here now. Carburetors, exhaust, dynamo, radiator, cooling system, heating system, prop shaft, cross member. Only to find out that the bearing is wrong, the thrust bearing. This is the correct one. So I've now got to take it all apart and put this one in. Wouldn't take 5 minutes.
So far, so good.
So here we are, he's all back together again, and what a faff that was, getting it out, doing the bearing, the clutch, and all the other bits and pieces, putting it all back in, then finding out it was the wrong one. So it's all come back out again, the right bearing went in, and then it's all gone back in again. So we're getting quite good at it now. In fact, the second time around was quite efficient, actually. I knocked it out in record time just to get the job done. But with the welding completed that my son did, and the new seals in, and a good clean up, tidying up the wiring and all the other little bits and pieces. And the starter motor got overhauled as well. That was a good job done. I think hopefully we've made some progress here with this car. We can go and drive it around and enjoy it at last. So there it is.